So we're here with Paul Ben Victor. You're here at the Barkley Pet Hotel with your lovely dog. What is your dog's name?
Cowboy.
That's Cowboy. What do you think of this place?
As they say, it's the Ritz-Carlton for pets.
You plan on bringing your dog here a lot?
I don't know about a lot, but it'd be fun to take him out here for a weekend or something like that. It'd be fun, yeah.
Everybody,
we live in Topanga, and it's a little more local up there where we go, but this is beautiful. This is a beautiful resort.
What are you working on? Yeah, I know you're in plain sight right now. You have any movies coming out?
I actually do, yeah. We're starting up on the fourth season of In Plain Sight, and I just wrote and starred in a movie called Should Have Been Romeo that's been in the works for 14 years.
Who's in it?
Ed Asner, Carol Kane, Michael Rapaport, Natasha Henstridge, Evan Handler, Kelly Osbourne, Alana Ubach,
Julie
Ben Victor, my wife.
That would be you?
lots of wonderful actors. Brian Howe, Matt Winston, and all kinds of wonderful actors.
Do you think Harvey Levin should bring his dog here?
What kind of dog does he have?
He's got a pug.
Should bring him over. Yeah, I have a bone to chew. Is that how it goes? Bone to pick.
Bone to pick.
I have a bone to chew and pick. And they can bring his dog over, yeah. No, definitely. A pug would love it over here. Harvey, bring your dog. Come on.